Periodically, you'll want to check the hot and cold water supply valves underneath the kitchen and bath sinks to make sure that they're not leaking. Also, if you have a faucet problem, make sure that the valves are in the off position until the plumber arrives.